Greetings to all. In this video session, we will understand the working of HireTracker feature. From your dashboard, go to the recruitment dropdown and click on HireTracker. HireTracker is similar to online Excel. As you can see, there are columns and rows. You can edit and change these fields as you like. In simpler terms, it is simple, easy to use, and powerful Excel tool for tracking your jobs and candidates on one page. There are many advantages of using HireTracker, like it is a cloud-based and can be accessed via a single URL anywhere from the globe. It captures and displays real-time actions, so you will receive updated data every time. You do not have to maintain multiple versions of the same sheet. Its extremely powerful filter and summary options are available for your analysis. Manage multiple jobs on a single sheet and enable easy view options using saved filters. Filter and quick search save you a lot of time and efforts. A user can do operations like, first, they can put a comment. Comment can be public and private, both. So once you place the comment in a private box, you can review your comment in private. In a public, the other recruiters working under you can also review the comment put by you. You can also schedule the interview of the candidate from schedule interview button. Fill up the details and then click on submit to schedule the interview. You can even ask your recruiter to schedule the interview of that candidate just by changing the status of the candidate on the page from here. Change the status and change status to schedule interview. Now, whenever your recruiter reviews this status, he will schedule the interview for this candidate. Change the view of the HireTracker page as you like by arranging or hiding the columns. You can do by the column setting. You can arrange these columns as you like, and then you can save this column. You can even download the entire sheet to Excel in few clicks. Select the entry that you want to download, then click on export to CSV. Once you click on to export to CSV, you will receive an Excel file containing all the data. You can do easy filtrations using filter and summary options. You can find the option here. You can select the filters that you want to work on, and then you can apply the filter. You can also save the filter for your future use. As you can see, understanding the working and learning of the feature barely take minutes. And once you learn the functioning of the HireTracker, you will save a lot of time and efforts.